That's the end of Act One of Wagner's Tristan und Isolde, relayed direct from the new theatre in Cardiff, with John Mitchinson as Tristan, Linda Esther Gray as Isolde, and Wilkens as Brangaene, Bent Norup as Kurwenal, and Mark Hamilton as the young sailor. The performance is conducted by Reginald Goodall. The introduction to Act Two will follow after an interval of about 30 minutes.